dick. He gripping them covers, this pussy like butter. He put it in damn near nutty. He know he made it, he fucking on Megan. He's dropping his last so crazy. I like to talk shit when I fuck. I need a rough nigga like the baby. When he hit the city, he
up and put these lines around your neck. He mesmerized, tattooed his mind, he won't forget. Baby, trying to have a threesome with Shanti and Megan.
Don't come out here like I do. Give us the crown of new champion. That's right, Cole. Even you, Corey. I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
And their opponents.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys. The tag titles are on the line. But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here. Saxton ended up with Cole in his stocking. One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles. In regards to the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable option?
Well, it should at least be the first option, Michael. Look, every challenger is going to present a different problem. But the champ needs to remain confident in what brought them to the title in the first place.
The champ isn't where they're at by being one-dimensional. Adapting on the fly should not be a problem.
Lost in the corner right now. Monkey flip. Changes her fortune there. Boom, impact. Look at this. Plenty of fight left.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Amazing reflexes on display.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Good night.
Ooh, what impact.
This could be huge.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
No, they stop her from getting to her corner.
Going to be tough to win this match now.
She goes for the cover. And there's a kick out at one.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
And she kicks out at two.
Not yet.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Tagged in.
Cobra clutch.
Up and down.
Backbreaker.
Oh, gosh.
Really just laying it in.
She's looking to end it early.
One, two.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. This is a big risk. Will it pay?
Look at this.
Wow. Cross body.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Ooh, just relentless.
In off the tag.
She's starting to look concerned.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Dominating crossbody.
Tagged in.
Oh, impressive counter.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
A missed attempt there. Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
In off the tag. Lariat!
No quarter being given.
Will she win it here? And she gets her shoulder up.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Attempt here. One. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. What a clothesline! Ouch! One. Lariat!
Good Lord!
That was nasty.
Two. Oh, and a rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
Look out, there's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Defenseless in the corner now. Saw that one coming. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah.
Oh, trying to sneak one.
One, two.
Calling an audible now.
Why? She had her right where he wanted her.
She steers clear there. And now that one's countered.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call...
The end is looming now.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Tagged in. Oh, brutal.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Nice cross body.
This could be big.
Incredible athleticism.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That'll put you in a bad mood.
When I drop that pin, come drop that dick. He gripping them covers, this pussy like butter. He put it in, damn near nutty. He know he made it, he fucking on Megan. He's driving his last hoe crazy. I like to talk shit when I fuck. I need a rough nigga like a baby. When he hit the city, he
hit me up and put these ties around your neck. He mesmerized, tattooed his mind, he won't forget it. The baby trying to have a threesome with Shanti and Megan.
Baby, 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 baby.